Hey, what's going on, everyone? Guess what I get to do? I have to record 2 levels all over again because my computer updated, my settings got changed back, and my microphone didn't work. So, I get to do this joyless level all over again.
This might be a short mission.
I think because I've already done a few levels ahead, I can. When I get a weapons drop, I can use any weapon I want. So that's a plus. And I already know what's gonna happen, so to an extent. Hey, you're right there, bud. Oh, he died. He dead. I can't bear to watch that again. Alright, they're all gonna come down this hill. And they're gonna annoy me. See, iron sights can be good, but I don't know. Oh, okay, out of ammo. I got some good reviews from my last video and I'm very grateful. Oh, you specky bastards. And right behind that, I dare you. Shooting at me. I do like how you can actually shoot through. What the flipping dancing son of a bitch. Oh, I saw that coming. Thank you. Oh, there's a gun over here, apparently. I didn't know, like. Oh, I fucked this up last time. You have to hit him, like, specific way, I think. Oh god. There's actually a gun over there somewhere. My gun isn't doing shit. Ah, got him. Probably could have used my grenade launcher, but it's fine.
Why those guys just fired us up? Probably to ensure we didn't get acquired. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
What's the plan, sir? Palm plan, X file out.
I told you no.
Someone just got towed.
Okay. Maybe we want to find a vehicle.
So this has a gun here somewhere. No, apparently not. Oh, so. As it is for now, then. Alright, let's go. See if we can plow. Oh, look, it's the boat that's really fucking hard to drive. So now I can talk about boring things while I do this. I'm only doing one level. I did 2 levels, but I'm not doing 2 again. It would kill me. Do more Command & Conquer, I'll do more Star Wars, just unless I might not do Lego tonight. Because I am very tired. And I'm driving really bad. And I had to reset up my microphone, so I don't know how loud my voice is going to be, so it's going to be really interesting when I actually edit my video. Oh, this is like ominous, I remember now.
Just keep scanning.
And there's people running across that bridge. Sorry. Oh, I needed to go. Not sure what happened there. I want a gun. Why do I have a gun? Don't do what I do, don't just run out and hope for the best. That's bad. Yeah, see? That's why you don't just run out. Oh, god damn. Had enough yet? God for that. Ooh, I hear chopper.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rushing away here for a rainy day to dig. But put it in for you, how's that?
I hope that's Flynn. I feel like fighting other people right now. I feel like taking down a bloody chopper. What's a gun thing? Oh yeah, this is essentially a sniper rifle with out of scope. It's just got a red dot sight, so it's actually alright. It's not too bad. Any weapons in mind from now on? Yeah. TB. Yeah, same gun, sniper rifle now. Snipper fun. God. No, none of this is cool. This is all. Dead. I just missed the car. not funny. Oh no, I'm stuck. Stuck on something. Ah, what the fuck? Where did that come from? Oh, it's a boat. Cool. Always wanted a boat. Get on. Oh, that's right. So, last level, I jumped on this and went, oh yeah, I might need this. Like, fire on things, and then you actually just, like, sort of get to a dead end if you don't fight using the boat. What you can really do is, like, blow up a bunch of shit from a distance. So I guess that's why you get the boat with the grenade launcher, but I don't know. Have to fight our way through a lumberyard in a second. Dead. Dead. See, I don't know, it's just so much nicer. I just don't know where anyone. Did I clear that many of them out? Hello. Hello. How'd he do? Where'd the other guy go? See, actually, I don't trust that your teammates actually kill people in these games. Normally they don't. They just take a lot of fire. Apparently. picking up those, and I've not found a situation where they're required. So, they come from this side. They're gonna all come from my right. Let's do this quick and smart, shall we? Oh! Yay! Did I get him? That's fine. Wait, I can drive the truck? Oh, cool. I don't know why this is helpful. Drive away. Face. And I'm gonna die. Yeah, so when I was playing before and thinking that I was recording, I worked out that you can't lie down in this game. Not that I see. Like, you can crouch, but you can't lie down. It's fucking irritating. One thing I'll complain about in this game. I'll complain about. I saw more of you. Excuse me. I think we got them all. I say that, and I'm gonna get shot at from somewhere. Gotta be close to the end now. I can't actually remember how this level ends. Oh, I remember getting fucked over in this bit, like, hella badly. God. Come on. Just pick off as many as you can. Oh! Damn. You guys saw that, right? That guy teleported. Window, you're dead. Come on. Is that it? I'm gonna go close quarters machine gun for this bit. No, you fucking don't. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, I finally died. Do I have to do all of that again? Ah, that's not too bad, actually. Stay back. Sometimes I cannot pinpoint who's shooting. Get your head out of the way. There you go, now annoying. Yeah, I like that. Blow up walls and shit. That can be handy if you can't actually quite get to them. You just blow up the wall. They're dead. Ooh, that mag spike though. Game just like pooped its pants. Game was like, fuck it! I ain't gonna work no more. Damn! Son of a. What the. Excuse me. I did not order blown up wall with the side of rocket launcher. That's not what I asked for. be nice. This game is like shitting itself. Even though it says I'm getting 160 frames, it's still like pooping itself. Yeah, bitch. That was stressful as. Oh, I think that's level. Oh, thank God. Right. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.